Turn it on your face, a new religion. Everybody's sitting round watching television. about a year ago, right? And I,
right.
When I saw the pistols, right, I suddenly realised that I wasn't alone in the fact that I couldn't play too well. You know what I mean? Yeah. I was in a group where all these people could play quite well, you know? And I felt inferior because of it, you know? And when I saw the pistols, I thought it was great because it just suddenly struck me that it didn't have to matter that much, you know?
Yeah.
And then I said to the other guys in my group, wow, what a great group. And they all went, right, and then these guys, I met these guys, and I thought they looked great.
Yeah.
And they said, they got a group, so I said I was interested. So we went and had a go, and then I just doing it.
Yeah, the 19.
No,
equal.
These are brains behind the group.
We say what we want, right, and people will either, like, catch on to it, and get hold of it, right, and grasp what we've got, right, or they won't, right, and it's up to them, right? I mean, we ain't gonna, like, fucking preach and preach and preach, right, until it sounds like fucking nonsense. You know what I mean? Like, you can sound like some kind of evangelist.
But, well, talk about a single there,
doesn't it? No, well, it's, I think, I like it like that, because the first time we went to studio with a famous producer, he said to me, look, you come. You better pronounce the words right. So I made a big deal of it. I really tried to pronounce it, and I just took all the piss out of it. You know, it just sounded like Matt Monro was doing it, right? So I said, oh, bollocks, I'm never doing that again. So, and like, it's, to me, it's like Jamaican stuff, right? You know, you can't understand the Jamaican stuff until you listen to it about 100 times, right? And then you get it, right? But the same with this, right? If people can't understand it, then too bad.
What are you working towards? Do you got any idea what you're working towards?
Well, I've got my idea, right?
Yeah.
But I only tell the other two about it when I feel like it, right? He's got his idea, right? And mostly I think it's rubbish, right? And he doesn't have any ideas at all.
Fuck off,
you've
done. You don't know what they fucking are anyway.
See? That's how it is.
Right, I've got plenty of ideas.
Me and Joe have a great partnership, right? He won't let me live with him. Right? Because he was spoiled. Also, we don't agree on hardly anything, right? Because, like...
But we are working on the same thing, aren't we?
Joe is more sort of the earth. Yeah. Basically, we hate each other, right? Because we're jealous of each other most of the time. Right? For serious different things, right? We're always in competition.
I don't hate you, I don't...
Well, I don't hate you.
I don't think enough of you to hate you.
I hate the fucking both of you, okay?
I know, I really hate you as well.
How do you write? When you write songs, you know, and you want to get an idea or...
Yeah, like, you get ideas, right, and like he does, at the moment, like, he's doing a lot of the words, right, and I'm doing a lot of the music, right, but
we go around his house and
right,
knock
and
it
just
up.
Sit
yeah,
up.
And they try and get
in
some dopey lines, like, pensions or something.
He's our final filtering service.
When you
it's great.
It's great. That's the end.
Now on a station of silence. have enough. Every job they offer used to keep you up the dock. Career opportunity, the one that never knocked. I hate the Army and I hate the RAF. I don't wanna go fighting in the Gummy Goo. I hate the Seven Sardines Boom. I won't open that phone for you. Career opportunity, the one that never knocked. Every job they offer used to kick you off the dock. Career opportunity, the one that never knocked. Oi! 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 Opportunity, the one that never knocked. Every job they offer used to kick you out the door. Career opportunity,
the one that never knocked. Career, 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 and I never knocked.
Bye. Cause London is drowning. I live by the river. gravitation zone. Forget it, brother, you can go it alone. London calling to the zombies of death. Quit holding out and draw another breath. London calling, and I don't want to shout, but while we were talking, I saw you nodding out. London calling, see we ain't got no hide, except for that one with the yellowy eyes. The ice suit is coming, the sun's zooming in, engines stop running, the wheat is going thick, a nuclear error. But I have no fear, cause London ain't found out. I live by the river. A nuclear arrow, but I have no fear, cause London is found out. It was true. London calling at the top of the dial. And after all this, won't you give me a smile? London calling. I never felt so much alike. When Johnny come marching home again, hurrah, tra-la, he's coming by bus or on the ground, hurrah, tra-la, a woman's eyes will shed a tear to see his face so beaten and fair. He's just around the corner in the English Civil War. Still at the stage of clubs and then hurrah.
Nation with their guns and ammunition. Police. something.